Security was tight at the Monarch Gala. You took quite a risk walking into the lion's den.
If we were gonna kidnap Dr. Amaral, then we needed to do it from the inside.
Beth Wilder. You were quick to trust her.
We had common interests.
Is that all you had?
That's all we needed.
Thanks for showing up.
Here, I thought this was gonna be a rescue. Yeah, there's a story here.
You know a guy called Hatch?
Serene's right-hand man.
He was here. He gave me this big speech about how he wants to take down Paul.
I hope you said no.
I didn't trust him for a second. He set me loose anyways, told me to wait for an opening.
I just gave you one.
Appreciate it. What's it look like out there?
I think you're secure. Everyone's concentrating on the party. So far, your crazy plan's working.
And Dr. Amaral?
I don't have a fix on her. She's either at the party or at her office at the R&D facility here on the island. I'll scout out the party.
So you're gonna sip champagne while I break into a high-security installation? Looks like you got this all figured out.
I'll save you a cocktail, weenie.
Oh, well, in that case...
My cover isn't gonna survive the night, but it'll last a little longer, so you can't walk out the front door with me. This is the quickest way to the R&D facility. I disabled the security at the back door, but there'll be guards. Contact me when you're clear. And Jack, you know what's at stake here. This can't be about revenge.
I'm not here for Paul.
Hey! He's escaping!
Will hurt in the morning.
My powers were growing. I was learning to control them better. That felt good.
Who the hell designs these doors? Okay, we're gonna have to move faster to get out. Very sci-fi and very monarch. Something tells me it wasn't commissioned by them, though. Hey, Beth, I'm clear. What's next?
We'll see a radar tower for help.
All right. You could have warned me about that one, Beth. Okay, how am I getting to that radar tower? I need to get across somehow. Must be a way across. Up you go.
Dry dock's off to lead to a disaster. It's taking weeks to clean it up.
It was all supposed to be quietly swept under the carpet. But now we've got a shitload more bodies to disappear.
Well, at least we got it under control now.
I got on! Get behind him!
Move in on his last position. Contact!
All right, that's it.
Time felt broken here. The whole cannon felt unstuck in time.
It's locked.
The timeline of the old cannon felt loose. I could shift it around.
Smart place to aim the cannon, guys.
I've been thinking. Monarch projections say these stutters are getting more frequent. If one hits while we're grabbing Dr. Amaral...
You'll be frozen. Yeah, I know. It's a risk.
Monarch specialist troopers have the stutterproof gear. I bet Dr. Amaral will have that in her office too.
I'll keep an eye out. See if I grab it for you.
That's crazy. Yeah, well, it's locked up tight now.
Okay. Beth, I'm at the radar tower. Where's the lab?
Below your feet. It's all top secret. The elevator inside will take you down.
Oh, seriously? What is this, a Bond villain lair?
You have no idea. Just don't fall into the shark tank.
Thank you, and welcome. Tonight marks a momentous occasion. For years we have
Speech
been building towards this day.
Let's give Monarch
years
the audience
planning,
they deserve.
Developing, training. For me personally, this marks the end of the...
Beth, I'm about to take the elevator. I see Paul's still fond of his own voice.
Yeah, he's talking about his survival plan. Crowd's eating it up.
Dr. Amaral's office. Looks like that's one level up. That doesn't look good.
Hey,
means, yeah?
The device drained my powers.
We refer to it as a chronon dampener.
Serene ordered Hatch to kill me because he didn't want to put his plan at risk. But seeing the scale of that facility, I started realizing just how deep that plan went. It made me wonder. Time was ending. What was it all for?
Goddamn weakness. Which way is AMARAL's office? Oh, hello. Might be able to get out from here. Guessing this isn't the usual employee route. Dr. Amaral's office must be close. No alarms. Looks like nobody here knows about the mess I made on the way in. Nice job, Beth. That's Amaral's office.
Amaral had tried to warn Paul. The end of time was approaching quickly. Less than 24 hours away.
Mr. Serene believed it would take years to run its course. Admittedly, he was wrong.
That there looks like what Beth wanted. Oh, shit. Amaral's at the party. The stutter won't last. I better find a way out of here and get to the party.
Quite expensive piece of tech you stole.
Bill me. I knew Beth's cover wouldn't last long. I had to get it to her at the party before it was too late. Guns made to operate in a stutter. Paul had clear priorities. Time ends, guns don't.
All right, that's it. Garage. Sounds like the way out of this place.
All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
Holy shit!
not gonna make my life any easier. It's gotta be right here. Oh, shit. Okay. Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
Serene's finished his speech, and he knows you're loose. He's headed your way. Remember what we said. I'll keep him occupied, but switch to the Monarch frequency and make sure you stay out of his crosshairs.
Okay, I'll see you soon. That's the last of them.
I need the exact coordinates for Joyce ASAP. Monarch Actual is moving in to intercept.
This is Guard 5. Just spotted him entering the tunnel system outside the party grounds.
Huh. I could see the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there. I could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon damper. It would drain my powers. I'd have to find a way to shut it off.
My powers won't work within that sphere. I better be careful. Security's tight. Maybe you want to shut that machine off.
Somebody get Serene back here!
Thank you. Yeah, now we're talking.
You were headed for the party. What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amaral before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was coming.
There's gotta be a way to get past that gate. Beth should be here somewhere. Need to get to her before the stutter ends.
Mr. Serene's speech had been a success.
The world was falling apart, but the wine and cheese crowd was enjoying their little goddamn soiree. Shooting up half a puzzle amusement park.
Yeah, well, Monarch does. I don't think my cover's gonna last.
Yeah, well, I don't think it would do much good for the next part anyway.
Okay, Dr. Amaral's somewhere inside the mansion. Let's go grab her. Bit of luck, we can be gone before anybody notices.
Okay, lead the way. What's our plan once we grab her?
Boat dock right outside the mansion.
Okay, we can make that work.
Shit! Oh, that drone!
God. It's in the wrong place at the wrong time. Literally.
Jack, Dr. Amaral's in there. Need to get her out before time kicks back. Let's go get Dr. Amaral. Jack, get her moving before time kicks back in and that drone turns us into paste.
We need your expertise.
No.
I'm not asking.
It's collapsing!
Come on, move!
Where's the damn boat?
It's right there.
Okay, go! Get her on the boat, I'll keep her.
My God!
Hurry up!
Never get away with this!
Shit!
Get in!